Oh, really? What's going on?
A long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we were hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said,
"Play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul."
Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we each said, "Okay." And we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world. It was the best song in the world. Oh, yeah. And it saved our butts. Because the demon wanted to kill us. Oh. But he was forced to set us free by the honor code. The demons have to let it by, 'cause it's Satan's surprise and it's magic and it's a mystical disguise. But the devil, the devil's song, and it's tragic. You are the mystical eyed virgin and you're rocking. Well, needless to say, the beast was stunned. Crack went to Swampy Tail, and the beast was done. He asked us, "Be you angels?" And we said, "Nay, we are but men, rock." Not the greatest song in the world, no. This is just a tribute. Couldn't remember the greatest song in the world, no. No, this is a tribute, oh, to the greatest song in the world. All right. To the greatest song in the world. All right. This is the best. And the peculiar thing is this, my friends. The song we played on that fateful night didn't actually sound anything like this song.
This is just a tribute. You gotta believe me, and I wish you were there. Just a matter of opinion.
Fuck!
Good God, and God love him. I'm so surprised to find you can't stop him. A fine little real foul, rich motherfucker, you're fucking.